I think that in life, people are challenged to get to where they want to be, to reach their goals, and hopefully they can hear this song and be inspired and find out that those challenges aren't really difficult to get past. It's really important for me to put the song out and this music video out to show a different side of me. Because of course I love like being goofy and silly and hilarious and crazy and wild and unpredictable and spontaneous. But I think the people that know me, hopefully they would say that I have a big heart and I want to show that and I want to give back. So I wanted to involve kids that have a spark, that are buzzing and fizzing and never say a commonplace thing, and that they have the potential to become fireworks. Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go You're gonna leave them all in When I had this idea for a song called Firework, I was just thinking about how it takes just a little spark to make a firework, how something so small can turn into something so big and have such an impact. We wanted this music video to reflect that idea. So we set up a contest to find kids all over Europe who had the spark, who did something out of the ordinary to move past their difficulties. There's been some selected stories that have been so inspiring. For instance, I've heard about this one person, this girl that was blind from Macedonia.
I was born normal. I see with my eyes, but time after time I didn't see anything. That was a really difficult time of my life. I think that I have an angel guardian. When I was 5 years old, I go on the operation in my eyes because I didn't see anything. And after that, 2 days, just like a white blast on my eyes. And just everything is gone freak. And I just saw my father like this and I say him that I see you. I believe in a miracle. That was the most happy day in my life. My passion is photography. I like to take photos. And my photos has a story and emotion. I think someday I will be a professional photographer. I'm really happy to go on a Katy Perry video shoot. This is my a big opportunity to show my talent on the world, to see what I've done with my photos. This is the best thing happened in my life.
It's amazing to see some of these kids. They are challenged day in and day out, and they have so much persistence into reaching their dreams and becoming who they want to be. It's really inspiring.
My name is Kamil, I'm 21, I come from Warsaw. Well, I started skating almost 10 years ago. And on skateboard I can just push out aggression, nerves, bad emotions. Forget about everything and just have a good time. I was skating on a skate park in city center. I was doing a trick on a ledge and the board just slipped. I fell on my hand with my full weight and noticed that my hand isn't straight. And I went to the hospital, had an operation, and thought that I would not be able to skate again. People told me that I shouldn't skate for like 2 years. But I thought that it's too long, 2 years without skateboarding, it's impossible. When I went out of the hospital, I went to the skate park when I broke my hand, took a board from a friend and just skated. And thought that I will get rid of my fear and stuff and just get back on the board as fast as I can.
I think a lot of us go through that. I think a lot of times we fall or we get scared and we never jump the hurdle and get to our dreams. So he's an amazing example of someone that just gets right back up and goes for it.
Now, I still have this fear, even though it was like 8 months, 9 months ago. It's just the only thing that blocks you, not physical, but mental thinking.
I'm so inspired by all of these kids and their stories and their persistence. It's so motivating for me. I really can't wait to meet them all. So after picking 250 sparks, it was now time for them to head to Budapest to be in my music video, Firework.
I'm going to Budapest to making a music video with Katy Perry.
I'm very excited because I go to Budapest, meet people there.
And I travel to Budapest with people, talented, and meeting new people from a lot of countries. I think it will be amazing.
I don't know how I go there, with the train, or the plane, or the bus, car. Maybe I walk? I don't know.
Meeting new people will give me the experience and let me know how people live in other countries, how they party. Hopefully I will party with them.
Of course, when they all arrived, we just had to throw them a big party as a welcome.
All of you are going to appear in Katy Perry's next video.
There's about 250 winners here participating with us. A lot of these kids have so much potential, and sometimes, you know, they think it's too hard to get to where they want to be, or that they have some kind of handicap that's holding them back, whether, you know, it's actually literally or figuratively.
I wanted this video to inspire these kids, to make them feel like they can pursue or do whatever they want or be whoever they want, and they shouldn't let setbacks or challenges or themselves even get in the way. I think we're gonna turn all these kids into fireworks. So the next morning, we had all the kids show up at this gorgeous castle called Buda Castle. I heard they've been having parties and staying up all night, but still they were so happy and had so much energy to start the dance rehearsal. I was dying to meet them, so I decided to show up at the dance rehearsal and surprise them.
All right, turn around.
It's been kind of an emotional event.
When I surprised these kids and they all turned around, it just jolted my heart. It was amazing to see them dancing after partying and uniting from all different places in the world, and to make such a movement out of this song, my song.
When I was a kid and the things that were inspiring me, and how, oh my gosh, if I were to have experienced this type of thing at that age, I would have been completely blown away. It refocuses me seeing all these kids so excited and, you know, having the time of their life and inspired.
It was incredibly overwhelming and emotional, but in a good way.
And hopefully when people see the music video, they can really tap into that emotional experience.
So after that moving rehearsal, it was time to start shooting the music video.
Hi everybody, welcome to the set of my new music video, Firework. We're working with actual pyro. I'm being very, very brave.
After I finished filming my first solo scene, we went out to the street where I had my first scene with all the kids.
So we're here on the set of Firework. It's the second shot of the evening. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Whatever, we do this all the time. Dave Myers is directing it. It was fantastic. He's just like A+. All these people you see behind me, they are people that submitted their sparks, basically, into a contest to be in my music video with T-Mobile. Everyone here has a reason to be here. They're not just extras or to fill a scene. They're all very talented and unique in their own way.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them why you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
for staying up, what is it, 6 o'clock in the morning? Yeah. That's really, really late and very early. So I'm going to see a lot of you tomorrow as well, right?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Oh, thank you. You're so cute.
Hey, Dave Myers here. Set of Katie's firework video. We're in Budapest. We're here in the palace courtyard. Somebody actually lives here, isn't that crazy? We fit 250 people into the square here where all the youth culture convene in the palace over the city and kind of have a liberating rave-like release of energy that explodes in the sky above them. Sort of, it's a bit of a metaphor for people just letting their burdens go and having the courage to live life.
Hi, I'm Natricia Bernard and I'm the choreographer for Katy Perry for her video Firework, and we're at the Royal Palace and we're just about to get onto the main scene with the 250 cast.
We're basically making a formation of a firework, you know, when you see like it goes up and it goes and it pops.
We have like a group. We start quite small, quite compact next to Katie, and then we pan out. But we have overhead shots. The beauty of that is from the overhead shots, we want to see these formations, but they're not meant to look like major synchronized formations, but at the same time, it's quite artistic and it's quite beautiful that these everyday people have managed to form these great formations.
In the choreography, I'm right in the center, and you know, all the kids are being the sparks around me. They're the ones that are popping.
Brilliant!
We're all screaming while we're dancing, and there's a lot of energy and enthusiasm. The whole vibe of the video shoot is not just like, okay, we're on set making a music video. It's like a movement. It's an emotional experience. In this music video, here I am giving my light away, I guess, or shining, and I want people to shine as well with me. And, you know, I feel like my whole life has been a brave, bold step after another. I think music can be so powerful and spiritual. I see their moods lifted, you know, and they're just like dancing. And they've been dancing for hours, and it's freezing cold outside, and it's in the middle of the night, but like, they're still so happy to be here. There's one boy who sent in a video that I watched that's all in Hungarian, so I didn't really understand much, but I saw him do these dance moves. I found out what he was saying was, I may not be so typical to be cast in, you know, a glamorous music video, or I may not be an actor or whatever. But when I saw him dance, like his heart was so in it that like, you know, at first you think, oh, this is gonna be funny or cute, but he's a fantastic dancer and he definitely deserves to be in this music video. I think everybody's having a really great time and making very memorable moments.
Well, you think that, you know, the sun is going down after a long day, but the truth of the matter is the sun is coming up after a long day. It's been really great and really emotional and beautiful, and kids are so beautiful, and I was so happy that they could be in the music video. I'm really excited to see how all the vignettes turn out. I'm gonna visit everybody on set tomorrow, and I hope that it makes you feel like a firework.
So we put in a couple of storylines in the music video. There's a couple of key characters that when they get to like that moment where they, you know, are taking that bold step or, you know, going for their dreams, they turn into a firework. One is a girl that doesn't feel very confident getting into a pool at a pool party because she doesn't like her body type. She doesn't like the way she looks in a bathing suit. Finally, in the music video, she just feels free enough, she takes that step. She turns into a firework, which is really cool. The girl that has cancer and she's walking through the hospital and she, you know, even though in her sickness she sees, you know, a baby being born, which is very symbolic, she kind of garners up the strength to go outside and see all these kids running by, you know, going up to make that human formation of the firework. And she turns into a firework as she's being inspired by the other people. There's a couple other stories. There's one of this brother and sister that the brother intervenes between the parents that are arguing, and he kind of like stops it from going too far. Everybody's taking a chance, you know, everybody's like doing something really positive and good and moving forward and, you know, being a better version of themselves, and that's when they turn into the firework. The song has always been really important to me, and the irony is it's not really about me. It was amazing to see this song become real, come to life.
Hi, this is Kevin Althans. I'm visual effects supervisor here at Radium. We're working with director Dave Myers to bring his vision for Katy Perry's latest music video, Firework, to the screen. Got a whole ton of really talented digital artists all working around the clock to put the final touches on the video. I hope Katy and her fans enjoyed it as much as we have.
And now I'm so happy to present to you my new music video, Firework.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.